Yeah, I'm not gonna do a perfect basic.
Forward, back, in place.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
And action. Oh, normally she's the one talking today, but obviously today she doesn't want to watch her voice. So you have to stick with me talking. So we're gonna do a quick set for Friday night. We're gonna do a basic. What we're gonna do is face off, starting out diagonal wall. We're gonna go slow. We're gonna go slow outside partner. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Let's do it again. Here we go. Slow, slow, quick, quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick. So leaders, what I'm doing for our basic right here is I'm going to two steps forward. Slow, slow, facing diagonal wall. We're gonna go quick, quick, facing wall, and then go slow. During that quick, quick, we're on our toes. We exit slow on our toes, lower to our heels, facing diagonal, back diagonal wall, and with slow, quick, quick on our toes, lower and back down for the slow, and then facing diagonal wall. Michelle's part, since you can't really talk, I was gonna do my own. It's kind of hard with backwards. I'm going slow, slow, quick, quick, keep the other thing up, set things slow, lowering, take it slow with your heel step forward, slow, quick, quick, lowering, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, and quick. We're going to spin turn. So we're going to go slow, slow. Leaders go forward, side together for quick, quick. Now going into the pivot with collars. Slow, 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 quick, quick. So leaders, we're doing slow, slow, quick, quick. Face back, line dance. Take your left foot, rotating. At this step, you want your thighs and knees to be connecting as a fulcrum. For this slow, slow. We are square with our partner, not in promenade. For the slow, as this step is side slightly back. So you're gonna step in with me for slow, quick, quick. Oh, and you're gonna do it for the corner. So this bridge I just did was for lion dance. While you're in the middle floor, do this and bring back how you work. If you're gonna do it in the corner, you got slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 quick, quick. Now you got a new diagonal wall and go on. You're just over rotating, under rotating. Again? One more time. So we got slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 quick. And facing that wall and go back to basic. Thank you very much. So when you guys want to rotate right forward by itself, we're going to over rotate. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Instead of facing down the wall, we're going to be facing a new line next. There's a diagonal wall. And I'll go this way. See my foot. So yeah, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Now this is gonna be like, say this is a corner, and this is our diagonal wall now. I'm gonna go back to doing the basic. That's it. Everyone, thank you for coming out.